So my name is Nirav Jagad. I head up people function at HR. Not to sound fancy, but it's just that I didn't want to talk about a human resource because resource is depletable and people are not and all that jazz. Sounds fair? Obviously, we'll align because we are all part of the same fraternity, isn't it? Yeah? Okay. Can we have some caffeine shots going in this room, please? I mean, like... Thank you. So energetic. Okay, we'll do quick test of, you know, the energy level. So every time I'm... Can I, like, park this somewhere? All right. No point in, you know, speaking when people are not, like, there. Hi. Every time I do this, you got to clap once. Is that okay with everybody? People at the back. Hello. All right. Every time I do this, one clap. Is that good? Yeah. So just release pens or anything you have in your hand because you might just stab in your hand. All right. Cool, everybody. Got your palms free? Yeah. All right. 50% people didn't clap. I can say that. Else, you know, the chandeliers would move. That's the people who like advanced booking. One more. Let's go. Okay, good. So, Human Capital Connect 2019. I'm going to speak. I've got 10 minutes. I've eaten already one. And so I'm going to just do what I have to do in the next 9 minutes. So, how many people here are using Nykaa? Show of hands, please. Yes, I like the room. Cool. So, Nykaa is right now one of the biggest growth stories as far as, you know, the e-commerce business is concerned. We are slated to be the next unicorn. And you should read a fair bit about it, not just the fact that it's a beauty space, but the business model and what we've done to a certain category, which is not probably the most evolved in Indian business context. So just to give you a sense how we have grown over a period of time, that's just the growth path. In 16, we grew 3.9x, that's almost 4x. Purely on GMV, FY15, 3.6, 2.9x, 2.1x. So we are currently likely to close at 1,200 crores of run rate at the GMV. We intend to continue with that. We have grown exponentially in terms of headcount as well. In just the last year, I hired about 800 people in the organization. That's about 3.5 people every day. Yeah. So we've really grown, and we intend to continue with this. There's growth in every business. We have e-commerce growing, we have got retail growing, we've got private label growing, we've got fashion growing. All of it is growing. Just in case if you didn't know, we have fashion as well. Yeah? Cool. This is just to give you a sense of what the growth is like. Just pair your vision to these two numbers. These are staggering numbers. We are talking about 50 million users active on my site every month. And that's a massive pull as far as the brands are concerned. You normally don't get this kind of visibility on most of the websites in India, actually globally. So what's leading to this growth? Again, a lot of this is known to a fair bit of people, but two things that I believe are differentiators is the inventory and the way we are engaging with our customers on the rich content. Inventory. As an organization, we hold about 60 days of inventory, so our model is inventory model and not a marketplace model, which makes a big difference because we are able to deliver on customer promise that promptly, also in terms of the reliability of the product, because this business is fraught with gray market products. Yeah. On rich content, I'm going to move to your next slide. We have a Nykaa network. This is the core of beauty. So this is users giving feedback on the products that they have used. This is clearly filtered from our end to ensure that we only get genuine feedback going to our consumers. Yeah. So this is like a great platform for a user to express their opinion on a certain product, on a certain need to a potential user. Yeah. And if somebody wants to get a specialist view, we have that tab as well. This is my retail operations. As I speak with you, in the last 24 hours, we opened 2 new stores. So we are at 41 stores in India. So this is my retail presence. Ladies and gentlemen, please understand that the retail business in India is going through a major transformation. It's all moving towards omnichannel. The online players are moving to offline and offline players are moving to online. All right? And we are not different. So while we have a very strong e-commerce brand recall, the retail is making its dent. And trust me, it's fun. The customers are loving the experience of being in the retail stores as well, and we're doing a lot to get it right. This is how typically my store looks. Anybody going by Linking Road in Bombay, you should know that, yeah, at Bandra. We have one store, then we have got another seven stores over there in Bombay. This is the footprint. You can clearly see the clusters in broadly three areas. There's a northern NCR, then there is west, and then there is down south. Always, India has always looked at as a diamond, and typically you will see that commercial activities are always focused on the two extremes in the north and the west, and then there's the on the little southern side around Bangalore, Chennai, and then thereafter it moves into the east. Yeah? So this is typically how the commercial activities go about in the diamond that we call as India. Private label, any business in the retail business or e-commerce will want to have that margin, and margins are typically coming from private label, and we are no different. Our private label has done exceedingly well for itself. In our recently concluded sale, our brand sold the most on our website. Not just the fact that it's our website, but the fact is that people trust that brand. So this has been the growth. We started at about 2 crores, little over 2 crores in April 17. We are right now clocking a little over 16 crores a month. Yeah? What's coming forward? We are going to come up with celebrity beauty lines. Something that you see in the Western world, you know, the Drew Barrymores of the world and the, you know, the flower beauty that she has. So we're going to bring about something which just watch the space. Nykaa Man, gentlemen, don't be disappointed. There's a Nykaa Man website as well, which is available. So you can buy your products and grooming needs over there. Which I feel is going to be a great push from our side. So we're spending a lot of effort over there. Nykaa Fashion for our fashion ensemble. So we are getting a host of designers on board. And then last but not the least is Nykaa Pro, which is the B2B model. Yeah. So all of these are going to be the driving engines, engine drivers for us going forward. Yeah. So what do you do on people? We keep it very simple, actually. At Nykaa, the focus is not to state, oh, this is the behavior that we want you to demonstrate. There's not stated behavior. We let it evolve by our actions. And all the four behaviors that I mentioned over here are all that the management team, the leadership team demonstrates on a daily basis. All right? So if you walk into any of the Nykaa offices, you will not see a vision statement. You will not see a values plaque. You will not see a mission statement. You will not even hear about our culture deck. What you hear is what we live by, and we live by these things. For us, collaboration is blood. If we do not collaborate, we will cease to exist. This is our fundamental requirement for the business to succeed. At any point in given time, you can easily see three or four departments coming together to resolve a customer issue, potential or existing one. Yeah? Customer is at the core of our organization. Everything that we do is always, always for a customer. We are always thinking about a customer, be it supply chain, be it branding, be it marketing, be it HR, be it, you know, our brand negotiations. Everything is with the customer at the center. And we deliver this through a constant innovation. There's this hunger in us that says, what next? You know, the whole pat on the back is momentary. But the next question is, what next? I think as an organization, we've been able to really put this and instill this by what we call as quick rewards, quick recognition, and then moving on saying, okay, now let's move on to this next thing. So innovation, again, a very important component. And last but not the least is everybody executes, yeah, including the CEO. There's no strategy team. Everybody doubles up as a strategist, as an executor, as an implementer. We are doing this on a constant basis. So these are the four pillars on which the organization is built from the culture standpoint. Anybody, any questions so far? Sorry. You got to join us. It's honestly, it's very difficult for me to explain that in the 10 minutes that I have, but trust me, It's you know, you experience speed by sitting on that fast train. It's like that. So I can't explain this whole thing. But the fact is, let's just look at it in terms of what's the proof in the pudding, right? So that's where we are. It's kind of working for us, right? Happy to chat with you offline over a coffee, and I'll walk you through it. So, how are we engaging the talent? For us, performance is very, very important, because performance is not just in terms of what we are committed to the investor. Performance is also the fact that what we have made as a commitment to ourselves. Not to boast, but we have outperformed investor commitments for the last 3 years. And we intend to keep that. Yeah, and it's not easy. Anybody from a listed entity over here? Great. You would know the kind of pressure that your CEOs get put under when analysts come at your doors knocking, asking what happened to the number that you committed, right? It's the same thing, all right? It's no different for us. So for us, performance is actually coming from the larger budget that we have set for ourselves. So that budgeting activity opens the doors for us to bring down the KRAs for every individual in the organization. Thereafter, every manager has the responsibility of engaging with the team in a coaching manner. So it's not just about the reviews. How are you conducting those reviews? What sort of language are you using it? How are you, you know, engaging with your team on a daily basis? Every touch point that you have with your team members is an opportunity for you to engage or disengage your team members. All right? Don't be afraid of giving a tough feedback. But the way you give the tough feedback is critical. Yeah, the language that we use. Many a times we always feel in the hunger of growth, I can get away with some things. We are saying, please refrain from that comfort. It's not easy, right? A lot of times managers do give a bit of a notion to themselves saying that, oh, because we are high growth, I can push people beyond a certain level. But the language has to be caring. You have to be available to them when they need you. So that whole coaching approach is very important. And we have instilled something called as continuous feedback. So at Nykaa, a manager can do multiple appraisals, multiple formal appraisals for the team members. No bar, but at least one. Yeah. So there is an annual appraisal. All the appraisals can culminate back into one appraisal, which is where we can average it out over a period of time. And it's also the reality because, you know, at Nykaa, one person could have actually worked on more than one role in 1 year itself. Because we believe in gig opportunities. We allow one person to, you know, experiment with their talent more than once. All right. So apart from one role, they can go to another role as well. Sorry, just missed on that one in the hurry. Yeah. On the rewards, we look at total. We just don't look at compensation, but on total. And at the same time, we allow individuals to have the opportunity of wealth creation with the organization. We've been realistic about that because we are competing in a talent pool where there are bigger names, who have bigger brand pool. So we have allowed our employees to have the opportunity to make wealth with us as we grow. On the leadership, on the development side, there are three broad clusters under which. So there is leadership development, there is managerial development, and then there is what we call as the individual development. Now, individual development transcends all three, but there are individual contributors who want to look at their own development in a certain way. We allow for that. Managerial people who manage people, and then the leaders are business leaders and managers of managers. Yeah, all of these three are being covered. So we have a learning app. Right now, this is what we have rolled out. This is in the retail space alone. But I think the feedback has been extremely positive, and we look forward for more of this to continue going forward. So there's a lot of offline push also on this one, but we expect this to yield good results for us. This has been the level of engagement. We are fairly happy, but not excited, but we want to push this further. And yeah, that's a quick from me so far.
Thank you, Nirav. Thank you so much for sharing the success story of Nykaa and what you do differently.
Can I ask them to ask questions?
I think we're running a little short.
So we are short on time, she's told me already. any questions, I'm happy to field them offline. Yeah?
Absolutely.
Cool? Great. Thank you, everybody.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Nirav.